It's out of. Nah, let's start that over.
All right.
Emo children, it is your boys, Sean. Jesus. Okay. What's up, Spirits fam? It is your boys, Riley.
And Sean Beard.
We play for the band Spirits out of Portland, Oregon. We are an emo band, and we've also started doing these reacts, and they're a lot of fun.
They are. They are.
Before we dive into this, we have a 5-song EP called Novellas. It is released now. It would mean the world to us if you checked it out, took a listen to it, let us know what you thought. We've also got some covers, including our most recent one was a Bloody Valentine cover by this gentleman that we're reacting to today.
That's true. That's true.
Yeah, so please check those out as well. They're available on the YouTube channel. They're on Spotify, iTunes, Google Play, all the streaming services, and then we also have physical merchandise in our merch store now.
That's right. You can find the link right in the description to our merch store. Also, make sure you check out our sponsors, Ghost Killer Entertainment. They've got a bunch of great bands on their label, and they've really been supportive of us and what we've been doing, so we love those guys. Yeah, give them some Spirits love. Let's jump right in.
Yeah, I'm excited. This is Drunk Face by Machine Gun Kelly.
That's right. You guys requested it, and your emo daddies listened.
I'm still young, wasting my youth. I'll grow up next summer. I'm back on
I feel
those
that.
Drugs I quit. I kept my dealer's number. I'm still young, wasting my youth. I'll grow up next summer.
I feel that so
I'm
hard.
Back on that call I quit. I should have lost the number. I'm overcompensating for heartbreak. I swallowed a pill that was in a heart shape. Her hands on my chest.
Did you say pill or pillow?
Pill.
Okay. I like that lo-fi drumming drum.
I really like this.
Yeah, I do too. It's real chill. Reminds me kind of a little Yellow Card action. Not super distorted and heavy, but I like it. Back on that girl I quit, I should have lost her number.
That's good.
I wish it was that easy.
That's good.
Like how the hi-hat dropped off.
Mm-hmm.
And they added that, like,
yeah, there's R&B the distorted hi-hat. Guitar.
Yeah.
I was thinking that was missing from the first chorus.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's cool that it's building up to it.
Yeah.
It'd be cool if they just did a drop.
Damn.
I like that. I love when songs do that drop out to just vocals.
Same.
Yeah, that's always a great, nice little bow on the package.
Yeah, I liked, there was a line in there that was like, you know, he was talking about, like, it sounded like the beginning stages of a relationship where it's like, you know, then she's going to cuff me, I think he said.
Right.
You know, then she's going to cuff me and then I have to pretend like I'm happy.
Right, yeah, yeah, totally.
Relatable.
Right, yeah. No, and I like, see, what I picked up on was the feeling of, you know, how he said, I'll grow up next summer. You know, I feel the same way. You know, I'm getting in my older 30s, and it's getting to that point where it's like, I keep saying that, and I keep saying I'm going to do it next summer, and I need to get on it. And so I can really relate to that. You know, time is a valuable thing, as everybody says.
Yeah.
And so that's what this, you know, and that's what I love about music is there's different pieces to each song. It's not all just about, like, you know, for you, you picked up on the relationship part. I picked up on the, you know, the age aspect of it. I think it was a great song. It's a great little jam. I wish it was a little bit longer. Like I did say, I wish it would do like a drop down into a halftime with full open chords.
Yeah, that would have been, for for me to, like, that would have taken it up a notch.
Yeah, like, you wouldn't even have to do different lyrics, just literally change the instrumentals that, you know, just that little bit.
Yeah, double the last chorus and have it with big guitars and everything.
Yeah.
But on the flip side, this reminds me of, like, My Ex's Best Friend, where it is more intentionally downplayed.
Right, totally.
Which is cool because it'll make it stand out from the rest of the album.
Yeah.
So it's like, I would have liked to have heard that, but at the same time, when I listen to the album front to back, I'll probably really like the fact that there are songs like this.
Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah. Deal with it. We disagree.
That's right. That's right.
You heard it here first.
If you want to check out our music, we have a 5-song EP out called Novellas. You can find it right here on the YouTube channel. You can also go to Spotify, Pandora, any of the major streaming platforms. Also, make sure you subscribe and then hit the bell so you know when we put new content out.
Please do that.
Also, we have a group on Facebook that our Spirits fam Willow created. It's called The Spirit World. Tell them a little bit about that.
You tell them about that.
You got it. So it's full of a bunch of great people from all over the world. You know, really, if you're going through some rough times and you don't have an outlet that you really want to interact with people on your day-to-day life, you can go in there and really express how you're, you know, what you're going through to these people, and they'll really kind of lift you up. It is a beautiful thing to see, you know, people from all over the world that are kind of going through the same things that can come together and find that common ground.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Yeah, a couple things. It's not a spam site. It's not a hookup site. You know, it is a very well-guarded group. In fact, there's some questions that you have to answer to make sure that you get accepted, because we want to make sure everyone's there for the same reason.
Yeah.
Other than that, keep throwing your requests in the comments. We want to make sure that we get to them all. We have a huge stack list, but we're getting to them as quickly as we can.
Exactly.
As always, thank you so much and welcome
to
the
Spirit
World.